lovely people, welcome and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, make sure you subscribe, hit that notification bell.
Show me some love, you're
support the girl and join the family. If you are returning subscriber, thank you very much, darlings. I really appreciate all the support. Thank you very much to my new subscribers. Welcome to my channel. Yeah, so in today's video I'm going to show you guys how I do my pedicure at home. It's very easy, so without talking too much, let's go into the video and stay tuned, watch till the end. I love you all. Okay guys, these are the products I'm going to use for my pedicure. Please don't forget to check on my description box. I will link below everything. I will explain in the process one by one so you guys know how I do my pedicure. Here is my feet massaging bathtub and my towel. So first, I'm going to use this product. It's salt and angustifolia flower. I recommend this product, it's very good. This product helps you to soft all the dry skin you have under your feet. This is how the salt look with the angustifolia flower. So I'm going to add some inside my feet bath massaging. So I will soak my feet for 15 minutes. I will make sure that I feel everything is soft before starting the process. So now I add my feet massaging bath a little bit higher, but not too much. I'm enjoying how this feet bath massage is massaging my feet. Oh my god, life is so sweet. The 15 minutes, so now I feel that my feet is well soaked. So I'm going with the God Beauty for travel. You have the scissor inside, a clipper and things to clean your nails. So now I'm cutting my nails into nice shape. So next I'm going with this feet cleaner. You can use this feet cleaner even without doing your pedicure, things like that. If you are taking your bath, you can use it inside the bathroom to clean your feet. It's very good and it really works. Okay. So now my feet is fresh and clean. So I'll go ahead and wear this pedimax. This pedimax is 100% natural, guys. It helps you to keep your feet smooth, soft. If you don't try this pedimax, make sure you try one. If anyone who try this pedimax, please let me know on the comment section how this pedimax work on you, because it really work good on my feet. So now it's time to remove the mask. My feet now is clean. It's soft, it's smooth. Oh my god, life is so good with pedimax. So now I'm going with this aloe vera gel. We all know that aloe vera is good. It helps us on our skin, which is very important. Especially this one, you can use it on your breast, you can use it on your feet, you can use it for your teeth, you can use it for your shaving. So it's 99% aloe vera. It's very good. So next I'm going with this Padovis Fit Cream. This Podovis foot cream helps you to soft under your feet. It helps you to stay away from dry feet. You can use it in the night before going to bed. It's not like you have to use it only for pedicure. When you apply it on your feet, you have to massage it gently. Now it's time to polish my nails. So I'm using this cutting so that I will not mesh up all the polish, because sometimes to polish my nails is very difficult for me. Very, very difficult. I'm not good on that side, honestly, guys. I'm not good on that side. I have to say the truth. So now I'm going with this Deborah Milano, 10 days long. I always love to use this one first before using any color. I'm still going with the Deborah Milano pink color. Voila, this is the finishing look, guys. If you love this video, please don't forget to give me a huge thumbs up, comment, share the videos to family and friends. See you guys in my next video. I love you all. Bye. My name is Baddie.